Hi guys, just a quick one. I'm sure you've all been missing my amazingly thrilling content about how it's getting on. I didn't update last week, partly because I didn't get to the Tuesday session, I got to the Thursday one, and there wasn't really anything that interesting to report from it, and partly because, frankly, it went terribly, and I didn't feel amazing about it, and I didn't feel like doing another whingy, ranty video about how I felt about that. So, I had a weekend away, and I think having a little break is what I needed to get my head back in the game and reset a little bit. So, tonight's training was a lot more positive, the pace was better, the sparring was not just me getting the crap beaten out of me for 10 rounds. So I've just come to accept I'm gonna give it my all. I mean, I've got two training sessions left. I have asked for some extra one-on-one training, but essentially there's two more training sessions, and then next week we'll be weighing in on Thursday, and then Saturday is the match. I won't find out until Thursday next week who I'm fighting. Please, not Michelle the Machine. So, I've just come to accept that I am at where I'm at with this. As I've found out throughout the weeks, a lot of the other people that have signed up for this, it's either not their first time of doing it or they've got prior experience. Some of them signed up 3 months in advance and have been training in their free time. Whereas I signed up literally the week before the orientation, so I didn't have the opportunity to, have some boxing training beforehand. So, and then on top of all that, I do have a dyspraxia, a coordination disorder, which means that although I can learn stuff, it normally takes me a hell of a lot longer to wrap my head around it. Things like driving, learning to canoe, learning to kayak. It just takes a lot more exposure and practice for me to nail things like that. So I am on the back foot. And I've accepted that I am at where I'm at with this, and I can confirm that I've given it as much as I can possibly give it. I've turned up to all the training sessions that I can possibly turn up to. I have been going to my own gym in the free time. I've even started doing cardio. Started running on the treadmill and skipping and doing all the stuff that I can do to get as far as I can along with this. So going into the fight, I'm just going to give it my all and be happy whatever the result is of that, knowing that I did give it my all and I've managed to raise as much money as I have for a good cause, because that's what it was all in aid of. But this was meant to be a challenge for a good cause. It has been a challenge, and yeah. That's where I'm at with it. So I'm in a much better place. I definitely enjoyed the training a lot better and starting to feel a lot more comfortable in the sparring side of things. By the time I get to the fight, I'll be as ready as I can be. So that's really all I've got for you. And then I'm gonna put in a little montage for you of how some of the training has gone. Unfortunately, I haven't been able to film anything that's happened in the actual boxing sessions. It's really hectic, and I didn't feel really comfortable asking a group of total strangers permission to kind of film and stuff like that. Plus, it would have meant that they would have got onto my YouTube channel, and then Michelle would have heard me bitching about her on YouTube. So it's all just stuff that I've been doing in my free time at my own gym and stuff like that. But hopefully, it'll give you some idea of what I've been doing in the lead up to boxing match, the fight next week. If I have time, I'll give you an update next week, maybe after the weigh-in, and to give you some info about who I've been matched with and stuff like that. And then after that, it will be the fight. I did have a little competition going on for people to donate in return for an opportunity to give me my boxing name. There were only two entries to that competition, so the winner was Trash Bin. So that's what's going to be written on the back of my vest on fight night. So there we go. That's all I've got for you for tonight. Speak to you next week. Bye, bye. Try to be best, cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you gotta hang tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed.